Hello, here's Doris Kempner from Peru, and I'm sitting here with Ricardo, an Inca shaman from the Quechua tribe, and he will do Kambo on me. So he did Kambo already here in November, now we have May, and yeah, it was intense, but it was only 5 points, and today he wants to do 7 points, and I want to try Kambo one more time to make a video, yes, and also to clean the heavy metals. I was traveling a lot, I had many flights, I want to clean that out of me, and also I want to clean out some mood swings that I'm having, and I want to work on, yeah, on some energy that I stored the past years, and I think Kambo will help me a lot. It's also boosting the immune system, and I did Kambo in November, and since that time I never got sick, so Kambo is very effective also to boost the immune system, and it's also healing many illnesses like cancer, like diabetes, rheuma, and depression, addiction. It works with many different illnesses, and I really recommend it. Maybe Ricardo wants to add something.
Yes, the Kambo is the medicine from the frog. It's very powerful for cleaning all emotional things, many different problem, physical problem, emotional, spiritual. I recommend for everybody to try this powerful medicine.
So now I was drinking 3 liters. When I'm finishing that, then I drank my 3 liters. Maybe I need to drink something more, but I hope it's getting with 3 because my stomach really feels already bloated, so much water. And I'm a little bit nervous because he will now burn 7 points into my leg. It's now really smelling like burnt skin here. Yeah, please make them as small as possible. Thank you.
Little beautiful points.
Yes, little beautiful points. Okay, now I have 3 points, 4 more. And I'm really curious how it will be today, because last time, the 5 ones, okay, I was vomiting, I went to the toilet, things like that, but 7 I never had. Oh. So the points are done. And now we will place the frog poison. This frog is coming from the Amazon. And it's the strongest antibiotic that exists in the world.
Also, when the people have a yellow fever, malaria, the people in Amazon put Kambo for helps to the.
Okay. Okay. So the first point is set, and usually last time when the points were set, then after a few minutes I got really much hotness on all my body, and ooh, it went to my mind, and I started to sweat, and then after some minutes it got really cold, so we have here the blanket just in case. Then it's already burning on my skin, and it's also possible that after the Kambo I will look like a frog. Some people have very strong reactions, especially if they have many toxins in the body, then the head gets very swollen and the lips are getting really big. So let's see. How long, Ricardo, does it take usually until I will have a reaction? Okay, so 10 minutes approximately. Now he's putting water on the Kambo. Is to activate the Kambo?
Yes.
Okay, so now he's putting water on it. And I will drink more water. So I'm done with my 3 liters. Here is my bucket. So I might vomit, let's see. I don't know my reaction today.
Chibibo. Tribu, 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 curacai ni. Chamo renderi, 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 na 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 na
pura, pura mentecita, pura, 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 pura almacita. Cambo, 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 disciplinador. Cambo, 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 disciplinador. Cura, 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 cura cuerpecito, cura, 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 cura almacita. Cambo, 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 disciplinador. Cambo, 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 disciplinador.
I feel really cold. It's like many shivers of cold, and I have many goosebumps. And then these points are swollen, and I feel like having. So the wind was really painful. It's burning, and my back is in pain. And ah no, what do you do? And he's putting it stronger on. Yes. Okay. So it's swollen and it's burning, and I feel like I want to vomit, but I cannot. And also there is coming a lot of saliva here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching and for your patience, and I hope you enjoyed the beautiful Icaros from Ricardo. Thank you, Ricardo.
You're welcome, Dori. My pleasure to bring this sacred medicine.
And see you in the next video. Namaste.
Namaste.